Okay, get ready because this is where she might pick a cub up. Oh, that is.
What is walking there?
Something coming. What's a cub?
Cub going through the water. Another one through the water.
Got her hands full with that one. She's got her hands full with that one.
Cute man. You did.
On the far right.
Oh, that's where the light just came as well.
Yeah, so one cross before they got stuck, and then it came back and it actually had meat. It was regurgitating meat from a kill to feed the puppies that were left behind. Sure. This is unbelievable. Might even be like the first time the puppies have been to like a river like this. You can see how cautious they are.
Are these wild dogs aggressive?
Well, one of them's got a collar, huh?
Yeah, so this pack, one of the beta females, the mother of, well, she was the mother of the second litter of pups. Mm-hmm. She's collared for research purposes. That one just regurgitated meat for the puppies. That's why they're all excited calling. More meat for them there.
It's got a broken front paw. Oh, poor thing.